What is going on? It's Obadiah, and we are playing some Conan Exile. If you like what you see, go ahead and do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, and feel free to subscribe and share. So I've never played this game before. It's brand new. I'm gonna have to work on the audio because I think this game sound might be a bit loud. Once I get in, I can adjust that. That's super loud. All right, I'm going to cut the recording and turn it down a bit, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, let's see if this is better. We may adjust it a bit more as we do, but let's go ahead and take a look at it. So we got gender select, we got male and female. And I turned off nudity because I am going to be doing stuff online and I like to keep my stuff, you know, as family friendly as it can be. So we can do male or female. Let's go ahead and do male. Race and religion. Let's take a look. Okay. Barbaric worshippers of some dude who killed a bunch of guys. Okay. Tawny haired and gray eyed. Okay, whatever. Oops. Next. Next race. Barbaric and warlike. Okay, they fight on foot mainly. Okay. Ruled by some king. Stygians. It's no secrets. They are the true power in the land. Okay, so they're the people in charge. Alright, I think I'm gonna stick with the Shemites. Because I like the idea of trading, which means intelligence, and also bows is cool. So with the religions. So we got Krom, which is... gods who require no worship. Set, serpent and sacrifice. The Yah, cannibals. And Mitra, the god of right and justice. Let's go with right and justice.
Death is coming.
Ooh, voice.
The gods are watching.
Let's turn it up a bit.
Gods are watching.
Cut me down.
All right, we're going for voice number 4.
Cut me down, the gods.
Because it doesn't really matter. Okay, head options. I feel like the game sound is still loud. Let's turn down volume overall. Okay, let's do it through the default faces. Body features. Okay, height. Real tall, real short. About right in the middle, with a little bit of height. Finalized character. We'll name him Obadiah, obviously. Can we do capital O? Obadiah. Obadiah the Shemite. Condemned to death and exile for crimes including fixing gladiator matches, contaminating a well, bribing a watchman. Any who remove this body, living or dead, from the cross will be flayed alive along with all members of their family. Confirmed. Okay, so we just kind of spawned here. Okay, what can we do? Click to punch. Right click, so left click and right click are two different fists. Okay, I is inventory. What do we got? We got some recipes for some clothes. We have got a bunch of recipes for in the crafting. Level up. What do we have? Experience 40. Cost 1. Cost 1 what? Unspent points. Okay, so we do have 1. So let's look at what these do. Strength, damage you do in melee. Agility, ability to move while wearing different types of clothing. Vitality, health, sounds important right now. Ranged weapons is accuracy, grit is stamina. Encumbrance is how much you can carry, that's good to know. And survival is your ability to live in harsh conditions. Okay, that's like your fortitude in ARK. Okay, so I think we're gonna start with either health or stamina. Let's start with stamina. Okay, so we got our vitals, 200 health, 103 stamina, I guess, assuming it started at 100. Then water, which is going down, and food, which is going down. Nothing in our inventory. So let's look around. Can we pick up a rock? Oh, we sure can. Hitting E does it, just like you would expect in any survival game. Great. Rocks are good. Okay, we got some plant fibers, some seeds. Okay, so far this is super familiar to any survival game, which is good. I like that they kind of kept it like some people are familiar with. Now, what is this? Eat, interact. Nothing?
Behold, oh. Bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, lie the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other.
It's very ominous.
You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road, any road. All roads lead to the city.
All right, well, that's super creepy. All roads lead to the city. That makes it sound like that's somewhere I need to go. And ignore any warnings. All right, so we got some plant fibers. I have a feeling we're going to need to get water soon, because we are in an absolute desert wasteland. Okay, what can we craft? Stone pick requires a branch and a bunch of stone. 10,001 stone? That seems not right. I'm assuming that's one stone and 12 branches, not 1,012. Okay, torch. So we need some branches. That's going to be our thing. For this, we need plant fiber, which we have some of. So can we get more here? Some more stone. What's this? Okay, it's someone else who is super jacked up. Oh, impaled skeleton. Okay, it's nothing that's gonna help me. So let's go ahead and move on and kind of see what we can find. Okay, so these on the ground here, these are branches. We need those. Okay, I feel like we're gonna need to find... How our health's doing? Okay, we're gonna need to find water. So this is going down pretty quick. Oh, we just picked up something called Handful of Insects? All right, you say so. We are playing in single player right now because I couldn't connect to any of the servers because it's all sorts of jacked up right now. We may end up hosting a private server if we end up really liking the game, me and the guy who I do the ARK server with, so we're gonna find that out after a little while of playing this game. Can we make... Why can we not craft that? Do we not have 5 branches? We have 4 branches, okay. We did level up, but I'm not worried about that right now. I'm more worried about trying to find some water and obviously keep gathering stuff. Oh! What is that? First creature. Okay, hold on, we just got another branch. Let's craft ourselves a stone pick. Oh, it's gonna take a minute. In the meantime, let's craft ourselves a shirt. Maybe some hand wraps. How about some pants? No, we don't have enough for pants. How about shoes? We got enough for shoes. All right, so now on our hotbar. Oh, heck yeah. Now, can we still pick up stuff? Yeah, we can. Okay, at least it flew away, because I don't know if I can handle that friggin' monster bat thing right now. By the way, I know next to nothing about this game. Okay, can I just hold E? That obviously makes a little more sense, huh? I didn't look up anything. I didn't even actually, honestly, I have been a little about out of touch, and I didn't hear about the game until like 5 days ago, and I was like, that looks awesome. Ooh, there's a guy up there. What do you have for us, guy? Press E on him. Oh, we took a shirt. Oh, I just
cursed this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire. Or the bite of the axe.
All right, can we harvest your body? Nope, okay. All right, so we're gonna keep following this road, because that clearly is what they want us to do. So we need to harvest this for stone? Oh. So far I'm not getting any stone, so it's not very encouraging. All right, screw it, we don't need it right now. We need some of this fiber though. Okay, we should have enough to make paints. That's what we're missing. Craft the pants. I like that it automatically equips it for you when you make it. I can't eat, like, plant fibers, can I? Info, split, drop. No. How about a handful of insects? Use? Does that increase my food? Not my water. Ooh. Oh, please. It looks kind of like an oasis. Oh, I think I see water over there. Okay, so not everything is going to be completely dry land. Oh, what the heck are you? Oh, you're gonna die. Oh, how's it feel? Hold E for more options. Loot all. Ooh, feral flesh. Hide. Heck yeah. Can we also harvest these trees? Obviously for wood, makes complete sense. All right, we need to get down to this water. I could have sworn I saw water down here. Oh, it's a little deer. Okay, we're really low on water. I could have sworn I saw... Oh, there it is. Oh, what is that? We don't need to mess with you, bud. We're just thirsty. You just stay over there. Oh, there's more of them. What is that? That's like a turtle man. Okay, drink the water. Can we drink it? Uh-oh. Oh! Okay, a little bit of... Drink the water. So we have to drink many times. Okay. We have drank. Alright, let's go ahead and look and see so we can level up. So we did a little bit in stamina. How about a little bit in strength? I think we are going to need that straight ahead. The very beginning. Learn recipes. Okay. Weaver. Apprentice craftsman. How about archer? Can we learn this? No. Let's level 5. Okay, level 3. What level are we? 2? Level 1, we can learn whatever this is. So this level 1 stuff does not seem the best. I think we're just gonna wait it out. Okay, I feel like hatchet's gonna be important. Can I learn that yet? It costs 1 and I have 1 available. Walk? Oh, I just spent a point to unlock it? What kind of garbage is that? Alright, we're gonna have to attack stuff and kill stuff to level up. How's our health doing? We're full. Okay, we are getting kind of hungry. Let's see what happens if we eat this flesh. Bark, wood, flesh. Let's use it. Oh, we got something bad. Did our food go up at least? Oh, we have food poisoning. I bet you that's not the best thing in the world. Okay, so I feel like harvesting wood, probably a good idea. All right, I'm very confused here. So we have all this, okay, let's do this. Stone pick. What do we need here? Plant, we need 10 plant fibers to make a torch. Let's do it. Okay, what's food poisoning doing to me? It looks like it's lowering my health a bit. Oh. What are you? Let's get some plant fibers. No? No plant fibers, huh? Okay, that's cool. Oh, there we go. It's gotta be in the right spot. Alright, can we do it now? How many do we need? Let's craft a torch. Okay, what else can we craft? Clothes, recipe twine, fiber bedroll. That sounds important. We need twine, branches, and plant fiber. So let's make some... So essentially plant fiber is what we need. Oh, got a torch. Look at that. Oh, we got 2. We can dual wield right off the bat. How amazing is that? Let's just get all the plant fiber. Oh no, you are super unfriendly. Get out of here. Oh, get out of here. Attack. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, you gonna die. You gonna die first. Look at you. Get out of here. Oh. 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 That's just painful. Build a bed to save your respawn location. Oh man, it's just insult to injury. He's just beating me to death. All right, so we've respawned kind of in the middle of nowhere, just like we started, and that's good. I don't know if we can get our body or not, but I'm gonna go ahead and kind of get back to where we were, gather a bunch of stuff, really look through the menus and kind of see what we can do. Can we punch this and get stuff? Ooh.
Curse you!
And kind of try to figure things out, and then I'll bring you guys back. Oh! Oh! Hey, bud. Get out of here. I'll punch you in the face. Wanna
you
go?
The wrong fight.
Oh, I can do both hands. That's right. Oh, that's right. How do you feel? How does it feel in your stupid face? I'm very injured now. Oh, we're in another battle. I don't know if you can handle killing another one of these guys. Oh, we did! Oh, man, you are terrible at life, aren't you? What are these guys called? I don't even know. Little hunchbacks of Notre Dame? Oh, look at the little... Whoa. We don't have any beef with you, bud. Get him! Oh, I got beef with you now! You're going down! These guys are easy to kill. Hey, little bunny rabbit. Hey. Oh, let's loot this sucker. All right. Man, we are just out of control. Uh-oh, there's people over there. I definitely do not trust people yet. I mean, they're computer people because we're just single player. Okay, we need to start making some tools. Ooh, eggs? Oh yeah, taking all the eggs. Are you mad at me? Sorry, I'm assuming you're one of those things. All these cute little turtle guys. Can I crouch? Kinda? Yeah. Hey, cute little turtle guys. Hee hee! All right, so one really cool thing is you can just kind of, oh, people again. Let's stay away from the people. You can just hold E and walk around. It'll just gather whatever you walk over, which is really, really cool instead of having to constantly be clicking that E button, just spamming it. All right, we've gathered a bunch of stuff now, a bunch of plant fibers, a bunch of sticks, a bunch of stuff. Let's kind of see what we can build. Okay, what's that? Oh, that's the eggs I got. Okay, let's make a stone pick. Let's make a... Okay, what do we need for this? More stone. Let's make a one of these torches. And let's get some more stone. This stuff's pretty easy to come by. There we go. And let's make a hatchet. Man, we are coming up in the world. I also made full armor. Oh, you need 20 of it. Okay, that's quite a bit, but you know. So I like that we can have both two things out at once since we have two hands, and that completely makes sense, and I don't know why that's not the case in other places. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Ark. Okay, let's maybe use this to get some more stone. Oh yeah, look at all that stone, it's so fast. Oh, that's beautiful. Here we go, moving up in the world, getting the experience. Okay, now let's go ahead and make ourselves a hatchet. What else we got? Fiber bedroll, we need twine. And to make twine, we need plant fiber. So let's craft 6 of those. And the crafting takes quite a long time. Okay, so let's see what it says. The pick, mining sandstone, hatchet, is more of a weapon. Health damage, great. Okay, so while those things are crafting, I'm gonna go ahead and gather some more stuff up and maybe we can make ourselves a bedroll. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and make a bedroll because that's where we respawn, I believe. And while that's crafting, let's look at their other recipes. So we spent 1 point, we have 2 available. So I guess, okay. So our apprentice craftsman is level 2. I wanna make some, okay, foundation. I like that. So it requires, okay, so we level up once you get this, 2 times you get this, maybe. Let's unlock it, because we need to make ourselves a house. And then unlock, what? I don't understand. Hunting bow. So this stuff's kind of confusing. Oh, there's a campfire, heck yeah. Unlock. Oh, so we just unlock it and we learn all these things? Let's look. Yes, okay, we learn a ton. So for our foundation, we need 50 stone and 5 wood. I've been gathering a bunch. Let's look at campfire. We need more branches. Sealed water skin, we need hide. Repair hammer for repairing structures. We don't need to worry about that right now. So let's go ahead and make a foundation. We have our bedroll. Can we just kind of place that down anywhere? How about right here? Yeah, we can. This is not where we sleep. Okay, it's only been a moment, but nighttime has officially happened, and it's terrifying. But luckily we can dual wield with a torch, which is such a basic thing that I am so, so remarkably excited about. Okay, so, okay, torch is broke. Okay, so it looks like bees increase your, or a handful of insects increase your food by 1. So at the very minimum, we can use that to keep us alive till we figure things out. So we've made 3 foundations. Let's make 1 more. What else do we need? Door frame, craft it. A door. Okay, we need some twine. How to do twine? How much do we need, 10? Craft 10. And then we'll make some walls. Cool, and we're just gonna let this stuff kind of craft up. Okay, let's see. Okay, sun's coming up. We can probably get rid of this now. So I think that this little area here is gonna be kind of our first starting place, right here. So what do these things look like? A little foundation, okay. Let's do right here, like so. 2, 3, these are little. But hey, it's good for now. May have to make a few more of those. We got a door frame, put one right there. And a wall. All right. Okay. So we got a little thing going on. I like how it tells you where the outer face is. I don't know if you saw that. Okay, what else can we craft? A door. Let's craft it. Craft 1. And then what else do we need? We're going to need more stone for that. We're going to need some hide for a campfire. We need more branches. So we got a lot of stuff left to do. But this is going to be our spot right here. We just got to keep an eye on it. All right, we are starving, so we need to kill something. And this guy is what it is. Unless we can eat these eggs. Can we? Use. Ooh, our health goes up by 11. Or our food goes up by 11. Now, can we kill this guy? Oh, yeah. Okay, so if we harvest him with the hatchet, what do we get? Hide and feral flesh. Okay. Now, if we harvest him with a pick, what do we get? Hide? More hide. Okay, ooh, branches. We definitely need lots and lots of branches. Oh, we're in another battle. Come here, bud. Oh, they're a little glitchy. All right, give me your hide, give me your meat. Putrid meat, that sounds disgusting. Ooh, we got bones. Ooh, I have a feeling that's to make some tools. Okay, that's kind of exciting. I just been gathering up a bunch of stuff. I'm trying to get our little house finished, but I also need some food and plant fibers. So I'm gathering up all the plant fibers I can. And man, I wanna get this little house done. All right, so hopefully we have the stuff we need to make a campfire now, because we have meat and I wanna cook it. What does the campfire even take? Okay, we need way more branches. So I thought I could harvest trees to get branches, and you can, but you don't seem to get that many. I think I was getting them with the hatchet a little bit, but I don't wanna overburden myself. So let's pick them up, just pick them up off the ground. Uh-oh, oh, we're in battle again. Really, another one of you guys? You know I just murder you, right? How's it feel? Oh, our hatchet broke. They repair really fast, which is great. Okay, I'm sure I'm gonna need that bone for something. Okay, I'm starving again. So let's go ahead and eat the rest of these bees. Insects. I don't know why I keep thinking they're bees. They don't even look like bees. No. Oh, he's coming. Run. I don't want to attack people yet. Attacking people is scary. I can deal with weird hunchbacks of Notre Dame's, but people pass. Now, do they ever de-aggro? Are they gonna chase me? Oh, he's still coming. And he is weirdly glitched out, just gliding towards me like a freaking weirdo. I'm just gonna run and gather at the same time. Oh, okay, well, you I can take care of. Just, come on. All right, let's kill this guy. Okay, no, we're running. Let's just run. Why are we not running? Run! There we go. Oh, big fight. Oh, more than one guy at once. I'm out of stamina. Oh, and there's a real guy. Oh, and he got a sword? Get out of here with you and your sword. Run! Where's my house? Oh, I don't even know where I am. That's bad. That's bad news. Get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna die. I don't even know where I am. Swim! Swimming's clearly the answer. Because they can't swim, right? Of course they can swim. They're people just like me. Shoot, where am I? Where's my house? Okay, run. Run and swim. Run and swim. Okay, we got this. Ooh, I don't want to die! I have no idea where my house is. I think it's this way. Oh, look at all these things I have to run through. I think if I go this way and up and around, I should be able to find my house. Okay, run. I think it was this way. Yeah, this seems right. This feels right.
You picked the wrong fight.
Oh, I'm sure I did pick the wrong fight. Run! Just get home. Or close enough to home that I can find my body. Oh, I think it's my house over there. I see it. Okay, run. Don't even look back. I can do it. I can do it. If I can just get close enough to home and then die, at least I can maybe get my stuff. I don't even know if it's a thing yet. Okay, this is gonna be a good test. I'm gonna die right here on the beach near my house. Or kill them. See what I can do.
Die!
Well, that's not very nice, is it? Now they're just beating each other up? Okay, so I should rez, yes, right next to my... Okay, right here. And there's my house. And there's all the guys. Leave me alone, little guys. They're just gonna glide their way back. Now, is my body still over here? Is that a thing? Oh, I think that's it. Come on. Give me my stuff. Hold more options. Loot all. All right, I have crafted a campfire. Is there some kind of storage chest or something that I can make? Because that would be fantastic. Let's go ahead and place this campfire down behind our little shack here. Oh, it's so tiny. Let's just do it right there. So E to open it. So we got flesh. All the flesh. All of it. Can we cook a grub? Can we cook bees? Some of this wood. How do we throw wood in there? Like so? On. Whoa, there we go. Then two meat. Three. On. Four. Okay, it's gonna cook stuff for me. Oh, there it goes. Perfect, let's check it out. So now we have shredded roast, like a boss. If we eat that, oh, it fills us up quite a bit. So we're gonna let that thing burn and cook a bunch of stuff. All right, guys, so we're making some more roofs, and I think that'll be enough to get our little house done. And we're gonna go ahead and check it out. Come on, get there. So we have a door on two different sides. We got one on this side and one on that side. Shut and shut. And let's go ahead and put the roofs down. Oh, okay, right here. Yes. There we go. And, what did I do? Did I place the roof in the wrong? Yes, I certainly did. Now, can we demolish it? Dismantle, I guess, is the right thing. There we go. We got the pieces back. Okay, so not enough resources to make more. So how many more do we need to make to finish our little 3x3 hut? One high? We need four more ceilings. I'm gonna go ahead and gather the rest of those pieces. All right, guys, so we should have enough to finish our little house. Let's clear out these trees around our house. I'm curious to see if building is gonna stop these things from respawning. Kind of an interesting little thing. There we go. Yeah, take the suckers out. Can we break this nest? No, it does not look like it. So, all right, let's build the rest of this house. Just a tiny little one-layer house. And we have a house! We got a house and a bedroll and a campfire. And you know what? We're doing good. So far, I am really, really enjoying this game. It definitely feels survival-y, even more so than Ark, I would say. It feels like I really am trying to survive. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the foundation. No. Oh, shoot. Did I just break that foundation on an accident? Okay, let's craft one and place that back down. But I'm definitely enjoying this. This is a really cool game so far. There we go. Before today, guys, I do think that is gonna be it. Oh, it's a little short. If you guys do enjoy the video, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And also let me know what kind of stuff you want to see me do in this game. I do appreciate you coming to hang out with me. Also, you can check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, Instagram, your Google Plus, your Facebook, and check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObadiahX. But anyways, guys, I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me today, and I will see you again next time.